I was most impressed by the pigment of the Winsor & Newton. So clearly what you're paying for when you pay for more expensive paint is the quality of the pigment and the saturation that goes down with that.